top seafoods that increase cholesterol. You must avoid in today's fast-paced world. Maintaining a healthy lifestyle is more crucial than ever, especially for adults over 40. One of the most significant health concerns of age is managing cholesterol levels. High cholesterol can lead to serious health issues like heart disease. But the good news is, it's largely preventable through diet. In this video, we'll break down the top 6 foods that can increase cholesterol, explain why they're harmful, and offer healthier alternatives to help you keep your heart strong. What is cholesterol, and why should you care? Cholesterol is a waxy substance in your blood that is critical to your body's functioning. Your body needs cholesterol to build healthy cells and produce certain hormones, but having high cholesterol levels can significantly increase your risk of heart disease. When you have high cholesterol, fatty deposits can develop in your blood vessels, making it difficult for blood to flow through your arteries. This reduced blood flow can lead to serious cardiovascular events, such as heart attacks or strokes, which can have life-altering consequences. 1. Red meat. Red meats like beef, lamb, and pork are known to be high in saturated fats, which can raise your LDL bad cholesterol levels. Research from Harvard Health indicates that consuming red meat regularly increases the risk of cardiovascular diseases by approximately 22%. This is particularly concerning given the prevalence of red meat in many diets, as it can contribute significantly to heart-related issues over time. Instead of red meat, opt for lean protein sources such as chicken or turkey, or plant-based options like tofu and lentils. These alternatives contain lower levels of saturated fat and provide essential nutrients such as protein, vitamins, and minerals vital for overall health. 2. Full-fat dairy products. Dairy products like whole milk, cheese, and butter are laden with saturated fats, which can elevate cholesterol levels. For example, a single serving of cheddar cheese can contain as much as 6 grams of saturated fat, which is a significant portion of the recommended daily limit. Consuming these products in excess can lead to a noticeable increase in cholesterol levels. Make the switch to low-fat or fat-free dairy products. Options like almond, soy, and low-fat yogurt are excellent choices that provide the same creamy textures and flavors without the added saturated fats. These alternatives can help you maintain a balanced diet without compromising on taste or nutritional benefits. 3. Fried foods. Fried foods such as fried chicken, French fries, and donuts are often cooked in oils that contain trans fats. Trans fats raise your LDL cholesterol and lower your HDL, good cholesterol, creating a double whammy effect that can be detrimental to heart health. Frying can also introduce other harmful compounds that may affect overall well-being. Instead of frying, try baking, grilling, or steaming your food. Air fryers are another excellent option that can give you that crispy texture you crave without the unhealthy fats. These cooking methods help retain the nutritional value of your food while minimizing unhealthy fat content. 4. Processed meats. Processed meats, such as bacon, sausages, and deli meats, are typically high in saturated fats and sodium, making them a recipe for high cholesterol and blood pressure. A study published in the journal Circulation found that daily consumption of processed meats can increase the risk of heart disease by a staggering 42%. With these alarming statistics, it's essential to reconsider their place in your diet. Consider incorporating plant-based meat substitutes or opting for fresh turkey or chicken slices. These options are lower in fat and have fewer preservatives and additives, making them healthier choices for daily consumption. 5. Baked goods, pastries, cookies, and cakes are often made with butter, margarine, and shortening, all containing trans fats. These delightful treats can be deceptively unhealthy and contribute significantly to high cholesterol levels over time. The high sugar content in many baked goods can also lead to weight gain, further complicating cholesterol management. When baking, use healthier fats like olive oil or coconut oil as substitutes. You can also experiment with recipes, incorporating applesauce or mashed bananas to replace fat while still achieving a deliciously moist texture. These small changes can make a big difference in your overall health. 6. Shellfish. While shellfish such as shrimp and lobster are low in saturated fats, they are high in dietary cholesterol. Consuming these in large amounts can still impact your overall cholesterol levels, leading to potential health issues if not balanced properly. Fish like salmon, mackerel, and trout are excellent sources of omega-3 fatty acids, which can help lower LDL cholesterol levels. Incorporating these fatty fish into your diet a couple of times a week can benefit cardiovascular health and provide other nutritional advantages, such as improved brain function. Tips for a cholesterol-friendly diet. Incorporate more fiber. Foods high in soluble fiber, like oats, beans, and fruits, can help reduce cholesterol absorption in your bloodstream. Fiber can also aid in digestion and help you feel full longer, making it easier to maintain a healthy weight. Stay hydrated. Drinking plenty of water is essential for overall health and can help your body eliminate toxins more efficiently. Proper hydration supports metabolic functions and helps maintain energy levels. Exercise regularly. Regular physical activity can improve cholesterol levels and boost overall cardiovascular health. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic activity each week to reap the benefits. Read labels. Always check food labels for hidden trans fats and high levels of saturated fats. Being informed about what you consume is vital for making healthier choices that support your heart health. By understanding the impact of these food choices on cholesterol levels and heart health, you can make informed decisions that lead to a healthier lifestyle. Maintaining a balanced diet that limits these cholesterol-raising foods is crucial for your heart health, especially as you age. By making conscious food choices, you can enjoy a healthier lifestyle with a lower risk of heart disease. Start your heart-healthy journey today. Share this list with friends and family to spread the knowledge and foster a community of health-conscious individuals.